I heard about someone who was on the internet forum arguing or discussing, and I did not read the discussion thread. And at one time, minds heated up, all building on misunderstanding, misinterpretation, I do not know what. But one of them started to say, I want excuse, I do not give excuse, what's the answer, and then etc. I want to fight. I've heard about it already in European, in French traditional fencing. And the maître d'armes, the French master, said, Philippe, my name, Van Tien, also a Vietnamese name, never enter that. It's useless. My wife says the same. So when I feel I heat up, I stay away. Because it's not worth a fight. When you enter a fight, you never know what comes out of it. Never. You, even how strong you are, you never know. Experts have been stabbed by beginners. It's a well-known fact. It happens. It happens. So, those people did not know about martial arts because they entered conflict in a way that was not dignified. I mean, how can we mix our martial traditions with internet discussions? We cannot. We cannot look at our masters and say, well, I entered a fight for those reasons. I deny dignity to that kind of behavior. Whatever the side, if you go far enough for someone to want to fight, then that means you did not stop early enough. Even if the other one is the one who did not understand, why did you stay in the middle of that thread? If you see that the storm is coming, you not stay in the middle of the river, of the mountain river. Get out of it. It's obvious. When I go into the mountains, if the storm comes, I go back home. I do not stay in the mountain in the middle of the storm. Sometimes if I cannot avoid it, but only if I cannot avoid it. Yes, once we had drunk and eaten too much in the mountain hut. It was delicious. So we just merely went down the mountain in the middle of the thunderstorm. It was a bit dangerous. But it was a really fantastic meal. But it would have been stupid to die that day for that reason. Anyway, do not enter. Sometimes, in a war, there are fights you should not fight. There are cities you should not attack. They seem very interesting, but no, do not. It does not give you more strength for the next fight and the next fight. It will weaken you, although it's tempting. It's easy. It's there for you to get it. No. You must know when to enter conflict. And when not to enter. That is most important. Life is most precious. And you can only enter a fight if life is at stake. If not, move away.